Hello everyone, so this is my voice, I guess. But anyway, today I'll be teaching some of you some tips and tricks for energy assault in Roblox. I hope you enjoy this video. So the first trick I'm going to teach you here is, like, when you encounter an enemy, try to move really quickly from left to right so it's harder for them to shoot you. And trust me, I've really gotten a lot of less deaths when I use that method. Like here. Here's another trick. So a lot of people think that they have to hold W or the thumbstick while holding the sprint button to sprint. But in reality, you actually just have to hold the sprint button to sprint. So unless you just want to walk, which I definitely don't recommend, just hold the sprint button. Here's another tip. So I highly recommend buying weapons with high fire rate, like the Chris, the MP7, or the G36C. By the way, this is my opinion, but I just recommend buying guns with high fire rate. For tip number three, I recommend, like, when there's an enemy, let's say right there, don't use the scope. But if the enemy is right over there, use the scope so you can aim better and get a higher chance of getting a hit. That's the same if it's just long range, which is obvious. So another tip is, like, when you're on low HP, I recommend hiding real quick behind like a bush or something, or like here. Then crouch so you're a smaller target and harder to hit until your health is regened. For some reason it didn't see me there. That's weird. So another tip here, as you can see, is when you're capturing a point, try to walk around it in circles, then you're a harder target to hit if an enemy sees you. Anyways, here's some gameplay with the tips I just gave you. This is tip number one. Here's number two. Tip 3A, 3B, and 3C. Tip 4. Tip 5. And that was the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed my first video with my voice actually in it. I hope these tips can make you better. And, well, thank you for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. Bye!